There we go. Hallo Nadine, good evening. What about sleeping? Oh, how could you forget? Nice today? I completed observation day, which was fun. Good sci-fi thriller game. Ooh, nice. Congratulations. Thank you, Nora. Good evening. How are you doing? Thank you very much. So, I did not start anything yet, guys. As always, you have to wait for, the chat. The bot will tell you when the giveaway does start. So, don't worry. The bot is pretty good in that. If he is not getting lazy. I hope he will not stop to work like last year. Okay, let's go. You're sick? Oh, then I hope you feel soon better. Hello, Evency. So, there you go, guys. Ta-da! So, your first anniversary giveaway is starting. If you want to have ESO Plus, type exclamation mark panda in the chat. It's your chance. Keep in mind, ESO Plus is only for PC. Okay? Sadly, I don't have any codes for ESO Plus for consoles. That's never a thing for ESO. I don't know why, to be honest. But does not work. Or we don't have that. So, only for PC, okay? So, I'm sorry. But we have other giveaways at some point, which are also possible for consoles, okay? You have to be patient a bit. I'm sorry. Okay. So, we have to work on now through the three spin the wheels. Oh, yeah, genau. So, Fuzzy Louie is done. We have now ESO Plus. When the giveaway is done from Fuzzy Louie, then we will make the spin the wheel for Tom Tom. And after that, the wheel for Fortune will be started for Logan. And after that, we can start some new stuff. So, that's the idea. Okay. And wait, I have to check the points, right? So that was manage reward request. Genau, this one. And then I have to steal Fuzzy Louie's points. Okay. So spin the wheel 8 is completed. So, there we go. There we go. Nice. So I have that now. Good, good. So, what should we do now, guys? We can do if you want. I mean, if I now make the giveaways a bit slower, then we can also maybe go around and just go a bit, do some stuff maybe in game. But I was not sure how the day will go. So I was a bit afraid and I made already my endeavors here. And I also made the weekly endeavor. I did kill trolls. Lots of trolls. Just in a circle. I was not like all day long, but each day I went to the place in Riften and killed some trolls, and then I did continue the next day. On the spin the wheel Matters Day? Naja, if I do now the spin the wheel in my, in my, also for the community stuff, I can decide how fast we do that because it depends how long I want to let run the giveaway. When do we do the spin the wheel? That makes it a bit more controlled. There's a troll stealth in Bankurai. Naja, I was here in Riften. I mean, here at the Hunting's. The rage set you have here are trolls this way. I don't know how many, I did not count them, but I think here are two or three. 1, 2, 3 here, there, on the cliff, here, on the cliff, on the cliff. So something like that. I did not count them, but it's like they are a lot in this, as it's really just from here to here, as you also can see by the icons where I did collect stuff. It's just like in this area. So, yeah. I would kill goats immensely, but it was not possible. I mean, you have to kill dangerous foes, and goats and sheep are not counting to that. So, yeah. At the start, I went to Shadowfen, and in Shadowfen you can kill the big guys. I don't know how they're called. Bamazu, I think, oder? But for example, there's one here and one here and here, but they're like more spread out. So, which delf it is, do you know? Hallo Alien, hallo Cursed Reaper. If I could, I would have killed for sure goats. But yeah, goats is a bit tougher to do when you need dangerous foes. Doesn't work. So that's true, Harkonnen, yes. Gold's toothpick. Bankorei. Alik hier. Bankorei. Just have to find it. Here. Okay, I will check it out next time. Thank you. Were there many people? Were there like many people overrunning it? Often the problem is that you have like so many people going there, and then you have to fight the other people. As in, like, not fight, but you know, it's really hard if you have competition, and it's a bit annoying. Not many, okay. Thank you. It's a good tip. I will try it out next time. But goats are really, really dangerous. They should make them dangerous. I think so too. I think so too. Okay. I think we're gonna end the giveaway. And then we can move on the next one. Oder? So.
Attention, attention, my friends. We are about to end our first giveaway for tonight. If you still want to enter, please make exclamation mark panda in the chat. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, everyone. So, close the giveaway. And Harkonnen. Harkonnen. Wow. Hi. Really? Congratulations, Harkonnen. You are lucky, my friend. You are lucky. So, it's awesome. Congrats. So, you had now really luck with getting ESO Plus. That's really cool. So, next month are secured. Congratulations, Harkonnen. That's awesome. So, okay. I will whisper you now the key, Harkonnen. Hello, here is your key for ESO Plus for PC. So, you know how it's working? I don't need to explain it. But yeah. There you go. I whispered you. Kind of feels like you're having Twitch anniversary every 3 months or so. Crazy how fast time goes by. Actually, Zucker, we are too late. Our anniversary should have been in April. And I forgot it. I mean, I think it feels maybe because we have like 2 anniversaries pretty close. In December is our Twitch partner anniversary. And in April is our general anniversary. Also like when we started to stream is April. And when we got the partnership is December. Yeah, maybe because of that. But I forgot about it in April. So, naja, it's now. But it was actually in April. April is our anniversary. Should have been. So, könnt ihr haben. Ach so, I did not want to check it while people are watching. I mean, you wrote me, I saw that. But you can take a look, yeah? But... Anyway, I have to make a spin the wheel, then I can check it. Maybe we make from the music array, from the spin the wheel. Next time to the anniversary on April the 1st. Yeah. Okay, does it work? No, it does not work. Okay, we go here. Oh! This now, my friends, is the spin the wheel from Fuzzy Louie. Oh, nee, sorry. TomTom! Fuzzy Louie was already. Fuzzy Louie is done. Okay, fertig. So, TomTom! What did TomTom unlock for you? TomTom did unlock Blackwood! Blackwood is good. Blackwood is for all platforms. PC, Xbox and PlayStation. For everyone. Hallo, Tistna! So, that giveaway will be for everyone. Wait, one moment. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Dino. Dino is, I don't know if I can say the text, but Dino says happy anniversary. Oh, and he said, hello, Tier 9 and Pandas. Please accept my humble souvenir for the 4th year Twitch anniversary. And he gifted us a recipe, a really expensive recipe. A formula Fargrave Terrarium Large Gas Blossom, which is worth around 2 million gold. Crazy. Pretty crazy. Thank you. And also 3 times the terrarium itself. It's like huge. Thank you so, so much, Dino. That's like a really, 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 really big gift. Thank you very much for your generosity. That's like crazy. It's really crazy. Thank you. It's really awesome. Thank you very, very much. So, it's like a really, really big gift. Okay, so Blackwood now will be unlocked. So anyone who is interested in winning Blackwood, the Blackwood chapter, with the base game, it's also included, or has someone who still needs it, you can now participate in the upcoming giveaway if you like to do so. So, the giveaway is for PC, Xbox and PlayStation. And it starts now. Also, only if you're interested in Blackwood, okay? Just Blackwood. Have exclamation mark Panda in the chat and then you're good to go. So... Ah, that's the new music thingy. That's interesting. A different drum than usual, oder? So. I think I will get probably the upcoming chapter when the next chapter is released. So then in June. I don't think we will get earlier any keys. Which is kind of sad, but yeah, I think that's like how it usually works. We don't get it so early. Okay, there we go. So I thought while we then wait, then I can maybe go and collect some survey maps, oder? So TomTom is completed. So I stole your points. Then the next points will be... The next spin the wheel will be from Logan. So... Okay, I have also keep in mind which spin the wheels are working and not. Maybe I can stop some of them. So, although I think they're still in the list, oder? The spin the wheels, but you can't unlock them, I believe. Because if I did it correct, I think you can only unlock the spin the wheel once per stream. But they're still, I think, shown as available, oder? Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Hendrik. Welcome back to the community. Thank you so, so much for your resubscription. Thank you very, very much. A wise decision. No. But thank you so much, Hendrik. That's really appreciated. Enjoy the emotes and yeah, welcome back. Welcome back. So, yeah, but I thought while we were waiting, we could maybe go and collect some survey maps. I have actually a lot on NA. There would it be much better to do that. I don't have so many on EU. I mean, as you can see, it's not so bad. On NA, I have much more. But I don't, of course, probably I don't collect them there. But I'm on NA, I'm almost level 50. Just with mostly of crafting. Also doing my daily crafting bits, which I don't do always. Mostly when we have to do it for the event or for the endeavors. But yeah. Just want to check if anything nice in the crown store. Oh, no, no, no. I didn't want to go to the house. Don't bother with. Don't say. I'm wondering how much they make by people who buying skill lines, you know, to level, as instead of leveling them, just buying them. Would be interesting to know. Did anyone of you buy a skill line? I don't judge it. Also, if you do that, that's totally fine. I'm just curious, you know, if you ever made it or thought about it, or if, also, you know, why not, or why? Like, heal skill lines. Also, that they have this is really mean. Also, you know, like, also the cure, Vampire Werewolf cure. 800 crowns is a lot. I mean, you can just do it in-game, right? I mean, it's like... Also, that's like a bit... Naja, I don't know. I mean, to level the skill line... Naja, okay, when you want to do that, why not? But the bite? Naja, okay. I don't know. I'm not sure about it, but... The cure? Naja, I don't know. Nope. Never ever? Nope. Never bought skill lines or shards. Yeah. Stimmt. Shards you can also get, yeah. Killing the fun for no... Yeah. No, I have more free time than money. Yeah. It takes no effort. Yeah, oder? Also, I mean... Also, in case someone does not know that, if you want to... Hallo, Dino! If you want to go and cure, for example... I don't know. When you're a werewolf... If I want to now cure that, I have to go there, in this building here, there, and there's a priest. But I also talk about it in my video. It's an older video; it's not up to date regarding the skill lines, but the rest is all fine because they changed the skill lines from the werewolf and vampire a while ago. But yeah, but it's still the same procedure. Of course.
There was a problem at Deepcraft.
Was she not here somewhere?
The owner sent his wife away. Very curious.
Did they move him? Or was he not here on the side? Is it him?
May Arcade drive back the darkness.
There you go. Free late Sabinus. Yeah. Yeah, or you could even do now that. That's true, Harkonnen. I mean, you don't even need the NPC anymore. You could use the armory station. Exactly. That's true. You could also make that. That's totally true. Yeah. But 800 crowns is quite a lot, just because you can really just talk to this NPC and you're cured. Yeah. I'm wondering why is there no arrow on the head. Usually he had like an icon. And did they change that? Also, she still has it. That's always a thing.
Hey, over here.
Also, she is the lady which gives you the quest.
I know you, brother. You're one of us. Steadfast
loyalty is greatly appreciated.
When you get infected with, being a werewolf, she will tell you where you have to go. I don't know. I mean, I made it, but yeah. I don't know. But that's how it is. But you can cure it easily. Also, when you're a vampire, you have to also go to the dude I just showed you. The same. TP Tamiel, thank you so much for your resubscription. Thank you very much for 38 months and a tier 2 sub. Thank you so much. And CP is saying 38 months feels like another century, ages before Corona. I think that's the sum of squares of the first 3 primes. Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome back. Thank you very, very much. Why did the goal get from 16 to 115? Maybe some subscription went off and someone did not resubscribe. So, you know, I mean, that's like real-time tracking by Twitch. So if someone maybe got gifted a sub and it expired now, then yeah, it's removed. It does not count anymore. Yeah. I didn't know you could. Perhaps I would buy psychic or magic guild. Yeah, good. I mean, a mage's guild is quite a lot of work. I mean, to collect a lot of books. Can take time, and psychic is also a lot of work. So, you know, I'm not judging. I was just like asking if someone would consider to buy any of the skill lines in case someone does not know. Also, you have to first unlock it with one character, like your main, for example. And then the other characters, you could in theory buy it. Or the other way around. I had found out a few years ago that I had 4 toons that were infected by werewolves, only just got one. Wow. I did not get infected by anything by accident. Yeah. Get bitten, it's for free. Genau. Yeah. Q is cheap. Yeah. When I started to play ESO, many people wanted to get gold from people to get bitten for werewolf stuff or vampire. Sometimes now it's still the case. But, yeah. Not always. Yeah, I think also it's expensive, Tina, yeah. Subs can go off midstream. Yeah, of course. Why not? Why should they not go off midstream? No? No? Hello, Rienholz, how are you doing? Good evening. Magical is easily done by getting shards and rage shrines. Yeah, but if someone does not want to do that, you know, CP. Much garlic. I got all the bites from NPCs. That took a lot of patience. Yeah, that takes really a lot of patience. First you have to find them, it has to be the right time, then they have to be still alive, you have to get infected. Because of that, I always say that also it's much faster to get bitten and infected by another player than from NPCs. Yeah. Nee, they're not working anymore, Sairun. Well, you maybe see it because of the cache of your browser, but you just have text. Also. I just see T and Derb and so, but you don't have, they're not visible anymore for the others. Selling, buying, trading. Subs get gifted midstream, so chances are a lot, genau. Hello Camera Deck, how are you doing? Been a long time, hope you're all well, congrats on the 4 years. Thank you! Making Dolmen is okay, but I really don't like grinding and repeating questlines again and again. I hope they will make a similar crown option for companions too. Yeah, I would love that you can companions level, as that you can unlock them once for everyone. Not for each character. That would be nice. Hello, Orakan. Thank you very much. That would be really nice. Okay, we will now end the giveaway, oder?
Attention, attention, my friends. We will now end the giveaway. If you still want to enter, please make smash mark Panda in the chat. The giveaway is for Blackwood. So keep it in mind. That's for Blackwood. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, everyone. Good luck, good luck, good luck. So, let's pick a winner. Indaril! Congratulations, Indaril! Wow! Hi! Really? Congratulations! So! You just got yourself Blackwood! Awesome! OPC, okay. So... let me get the key for Blackwood for PC. Okay, I will be now on Twitch. Hello, here is your key for Blackwood for PC. So, there you go. Go on the ESO webpage, log into your account, redeem the code, and then you have unlocked Blackwood. Congratulations! Congratulations! So! Wonderful! Then... we have that done. And then we go for... then we go for... the next one, oder? Bye bye, Wenzi. Have a great day. Tschüssi. So, guys, we have another giveaway. Or maybe giveaway, but we have another spin the wheel. This one is promoted. Provided from
Logan.
Oh, here. Logan. Logan? Logan? Logan, yeah. Logan McDevil! There we go. Oh, I clicked the wrong button. So, we have now then... here, spin the wheel. Are you ready, my friends? Here we go. Da! A Steam game. So, Logan unlocked for you a giveaway for a Steam game. In case you don't know which game... and before I start this giveaway... or click on my website. So, click on my website now. Please, click there. So, and then you should go here. Just scroll down. And then you will see giveaway game list. Take a look if you like any of these games. If yes, then you can enter the giveaway. If you don't like these games, don't enter the giveaway. Okay? And before you may, when you enter, make your thoughts like before the giveaway ends and like, oh yeah, I would love to have, for example, Headlander. So yeah, make your mind up before, take a look and then enter. So, it did not start it, Hendrik. You have to wait until the bot is, you know, writing something in the chat. But yeah, go on the website, scroll down. You can click on each of these games and it will then send you to Steam and you can take a look what kind of games they are and can read what they are, the reviews, etc. And if it's a game which would be interesting for you. Okay? So keep that in mind. But first take a look. I don't want that you are like sad and like saying, oh, but Ian, I don't like any of these games. And I'm saying, yeah, but I'm sorry. I'm poor. I'm a poor panda. I don't have any other games. You know? And then you can only pick these ones. And then you will say, ah, so, okay. And then you have to pick something. Okay, so just take a look before I start anything. Okay? I don't want that anyone is disappointed, right? Just keep it in mind. Also, I picked up some games and you can decide between them. I tried to make a good mix. Enjoy. Okay, so it should work, I think. Oh, I made even a list. Oha! I made it professional last time. There you go, guys. I made it professional. You can click on the link in the chat. It will lead you perfectly to the point on the website and you can just take a look. But type exclamation mark panda in case you're interested in the games. And yeah. Poor panda. Yeah, always poor panda. Poor panda. Especially if I have to do all these gold giveaways, then I will be super duper poor. Poor, poor, poor. I guess best. Yeah. Also, guys, in case someone doesn't know that, on Discord, I'm hosting also each week giveaways. Extra giveaways, special secret giveaways for subscribers, and then an open giveaway for everyone on Discord. You can also sign up for that. This week, we have the open giveaway for the whole community is donated by TomTom. Thank you so much again, TomTom. He donated Jurassic Park Evolution, which is awesome. It's like super duper generous. Really generous. So thank you. Who panda you are? Who panda? Panda needs coins. So I can buy ramen. That sounds good, oder? And blueberries. And pizza. And I don't know.
What is this?
Barbecue. Oder so. A good barbecue would be nice. But my dinner was really good, by the way. Also, I don't have anything to talk bad about. I cooked. I made a sauce with my chicken stock and with minced meat and leeks, mushrooms, onions, garlic, etc., parsley und so. And then I cooked. Got had a cold. I hope I don't say too bad, but like the cecco, this pasta, Italian pasta, which is really nice, and they have like shell forms. They're really tasty. Yeah, and they're perfectly to collect sauce inside. So it's like num 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 num. And as a dessert, I prepared earlier strawberries with quark, curd. I think it was curd. I think in English or so. I don't know, but quark.
Exquisite home
gnocchis, nee, non gnocchis. Non gnocchis. Gnocchis I had some days ago. And flour for Pfannkuchen, ja. Ja, flour and oil and stuff is really rare in Germany. Mm-hmm. Ja, ja. Ja, ja.
Sound advice on the house. My rare and impeccable home goods will turn your hovel into a palace.
Nee, but gnocchis are like whole. I'm talking about a shell, you know, like eine Muschel, which is empty in the middle. Do you really want to know what kind of pasta I made? Wait, I will show you how it's called. I will tell you the exact name. I don't remember how it was called, but I go on the page. It was... I have to find it. Wait. This one? I think. There are lots of pasta. I'm still scrolling. I'm sorry. Here. Concigli rigate. So, that was the name. And I'll show you the pictures, maybe easier. I hope I did not mispronounce it really too bad. I'm really sorry. So, but in case you want to have important information, my friends. Oh yeah, Elisiera was faster. Genau. Elisiera, you're a profi. There you go. Here. So I made today the ceccio concigli rigate number 50. I don't know what's it in Italian. Cottura 13 minutes. I always make cottura. Not al dente. Al dente is really al dente here. So I make cottura, which is al dente, but a bit for soft pandas, you know? So, yeah. But they're really nice. But gnocchi are like from potatoes. You know what I mean? Gnocchis are different. Also. Oder? You know, like... These are gnocchis. So, gnocchis. They're like dough. Also, like, really dough and heavy. But tasty. Good gnocchis are really num num num. Gnocchis are great. Yeah. The shell ones are my favorites. Yeah, I did not know how they're called, this concigli, but they're really nice, especially if you have a good sauce. Since they're like carrying the sauce so nicely and it's really num num num. And sorry that we got like here taken off. I love this pasta with tuna and peas. I can imagine, Alien. Did I say it right? Concigli? Is it like that? Concigli rigate? Hello, Miss Booty. But yeah, but this brand is really good, guys. As I got now, I think I bought now so many of... Okay, I'm sorry. We talk tomorrow or so about pasta, okay? I don't want to go now through all the pasta which I bought already from them. But I really like them. But I just wanted to say they have some nice pasta. Yeah. So, they really, really have some good pasta. I can recommend them. Okay. Fair enough, Quantitech. Long time I don't make gnocchi. Yeah, I did not do gnocchis for many years. And then, a while ago, I was in the supermarket and was in front of the fridge. And there you could buy fresh pasta. And then I saw gnocchis and was like, oh... Like, oh, I didn't do gnocchis for such a long time. And then I was like trying them and I found a good company and it was really tasty and really good. And then some weeks ago, that company was empty in the supermarket. And then I was like, okay, I can take a different label. And that gnocchis I did not like. Also, they were like much more dense. Also, I did cook them long enough, but they were really dense. And did not have such a good taste and did also not care. I don't know. They were just not good. So, also, I did not like them. And I did not like them so much that I did not eat my meal. I tried a bit and it was like, nee, does not taste so good. So I only buy now this one brand of gnocchis. Maybe I try someday something different. But this one brand, which I don't know the name at the moment, I like a lot. They're really good. How did we go to food? Because I was talking about my dinner. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but we usually talk often about food on stream. But I'm sorry. I hope you feel soon better, Nadine. Hello, Archangel. It's it too? Yeah, I checked them out with Silhouette. As I found them recently in the supermarkets here. Some have only a little bit, but they're really nice. So, here you go, guys. Luxus Furniture. Hex said I should take a look. So, Alinor Maple, small, 4K. Alinor Maple, purple, 4K. Alinor Paple, Alinor Paple. Alinor Maple, red, also 4K. Then Alinor Maple, big, 15K. Then the windmill. That's returning. The windmill is really, really huge, okay? Also, that's like really, you can see the tiles. The windmill is a monster. Also, just keep in mind, you need some space for that. It's also expensive. It costs 250k. So, it's not a cheap investment, but it's really big. Keep in mind, you can't go inside. It's just, you can place it somewhere and you have a windmill and it's spinning. That's it. So, And then you can get a bush. Bush rhododendron. 2K. Just a new one? This one? Yeah. The red is the new one, I think. The 4K. Yeah. But this way I don't have data. So that's the new one. From this year. Okay. Okay. Maybe buy from this. Oh. What's three of every tree this time? Book? I'm not reading anything at the moment, guys. I'm really lazy. Not lazy, but I just don't read at the moment. I need good weather for reading, you know? I need to be sitting in the sun, do nothing, and then read. It just works best for me, yeah? Mina! Welcome big! Thank you so much for your subscription! Welcome, welcome! Thank you so much for 42 months! I think we maybe make the difference with the sub goal or with the giveaways unlock, because I mean, we dropped again down and then it's a bit tough. Because I said every 5 giveaways. So maybe, you know, that's then a bit tough, because otherwise we will never get anything done. Oder? So maybe, because we dropped now down to 111 and we had now 1, 2, 3, 4 giveaways, 4 subs or resubs. Fuzzy Louie, Foxy, CP and Mina. So I will just calculate it myself, maybe, because it's just like, or we try something different. Can I stop that? So, we make it now different. I make it 4. What? I have to think. Wait, we had 115. Oder? Yeah. I have to speak German now. Or think German. Wait. Numbers and English is tough. I make now here. Okay. So I hope it will work now. Better. I started now new subs and made now 31. That would be the number until we would have the big goal for the gold giveaway. And then we can also hopefully calculate one more. Should then be... We will see. Otherwise, I made it by hand. So. Okay. But 50 of every tree and a few mills. Wow. Then you lost lots of millions. How are you doing, Mina? Good evening. She loves books. I have many books, Evancy. I don't need books. I have lots of books. I have more books from the Paladin series. I still have to read the Rift Wars series. I have many books which I still have to start. I have many old series which I want to reread. It's just when I'm at home and just working all the time, I rarely sit down and read. But if the weather is nice and it's sunny, then I'm like, oh, it's so nice outside. It's warm. I have to go outside and enjoy the weather. Then I go outside, take my book and just read the whole day and enjoy it. You know what I mean. It's just that works for me better than sitting on the couch and read. So I just enjoy when it's sunny and hot and warm, or on vacation when it's really warm. So, you know, I just like the combination of relaxing, getting sun, having a good time and reading. That's just the best combination, which I really enjoy. But I have lots of books to read. I have also Rift Wars, actually, I started last year. And then the weather got bad. And then I stopped to read. I was like in the second part. Yeah. Okay, we will now end the giveaway for the Steam game. So, okay.
Attention, attention, we are about to end the giveaway. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, everyone who joined. Good luck, good luck, good luck.
So, close the entries. Pick a winner. Admin! Congratulations! Please speak up in chat and let me know which game you would like to get. Wow! Hi! Really? Congratulations! I have to read 7 books in about 30 days. Need to read it for school? Or why do you have to read it? I'm tired in a good way from working all day in the garden today. And? Is the garden now pretty again? And in shape? It's a really strange way to misspell Quant Attack. Which game would you like Quant Attack from that list? Can I have Beyond Blue, please? Of course, Altman, of course. Do you know how it works to redeem a code on Steam? Or do I have to explain it? Also, are you aware how the procedure works? So, let me get Beyond Blue for you. It was a bit, even a rhyme, huh? So, Beyond Blue. You see? Can't find it. Beyond Blue. There we go. See? I think I know no voice. Okay, awesome. If you need any help, feel free to ask. So, hello. Here is your key for the Steam game Beyond Blue. So, enjoy. Congratulations, Admin. I hope you liked the game. Looks really, really interesting. It looks like a really pretty game. So,
fine goods at fair prices.
So, I read in waves, like 3 for books in a month or 2, and then the year of 2 books. Okay. This year is the 11th, so I got to read them all before a new one comes out. I wait always and reread. For example, the 13th Paladin, which is I read now for quite a while. I always wait that he is releasing. He usually releases 2 parts per year. And I wait always that he releases 2 or 3 new parts. And then I reread from start. Also, each time. So, because I want to enjoy the series a lot. So, I just wait. And then I just start again, read everything again, plus then the new books. And then I start again. The series of thriller books. The author is MJ Arledge. It's a good series. Okay. I did not read thriller for a long time. I think the last thriller I read was, I don't know when. It's a long, long time ago. And that was Karen Slaughter. Yeah. It was the last series I read from thrillers. But that was a long time ago. I don't even remember how many years. Also many years. Like many, many years. Yeah. Been a while. Do I have... I had here some stuff to collect, oder? Yeah. Ellen Grace novels? Okay. I don't know. Very good pasta I tasted last week. I will try that out if I can find it, Alien. I will take a look. Thank you very much. Thank you. Did you also make bolognese? Didn't make bolognese for a while. I have to make it again. '70s space sci-fi fantasy look of the Headlanders. Yeah, it looks really cool, oder? Ah, so by the way, guys, in case you did not see, I opened new spin the wheels. So you can, if you want, redeem new stuff. It's already open. So. So Logan complete. Is the Bolognese very good for me? Okay, awesome. Karen Slott is a very popular thriller writer, but last year she's overtaken by newcomers. And that can I imagine. I think I read the books probably, I have no clue. I just think about it. Maybe 8 years or longer? I don't know. It's a really long time. And maybe even 10 years. And so usually I read fantasy or historical fantasy novels. As like, you know, novels which are inspired by real historical events. But mostly fantasy. So thriller is usually, or it was usually only if I could not find anything from the other the things which I like. And just as a filler. And then sometimes, you know, when sometimes I read a bit more, or when I was like in the mood for thriller, but that's not happened so often. From all the books what I have, I've really just one tiny part of my bookshelf is thriller. Really not much. It's like a double row. And most, I just saw Karen Slaughter. I can look on it. Yeah. I don't even remember how the character was called there. But I know it was sometimes pretty gross. Do you like a Harry Potter vibe with Pokemon vibe, but unexpected good together? Codex Alera? If you talk about that, Codex Alera is one of my favorites. But I would not call it Harry Potter. As if you talk about that. I would say Roman inspired with Pokemon or stuff together. That would be my description of Codex Alera. Only one left. And one more. Okay, so we have two more spin the wheels. One from Hexe. 75k. And then another one is from Fnerike. Ooh. The author is Taran Mataru. I never heard that one. The first one is called The Summon in English. I never heard about Taran Mataru. Yeah, how it's called in German? You are from Germany, oder? Nee, I don't know that one. Nee, thank you. I will take a look, but nee. Oder doch, die Dämonenakademie. I have that one, or two books. Doch, Dämonenakademie I have. So I read something from him. So, I just saw the picture. So, Dämonenakademie, I know. I have one or two books here somewhere, but I don't remember anything about the books, to be honest. Yeah. I'm Dutch. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Sorry. I thought you're also from Germany. I don't know German. Okay. Okay, nee, Samona, I don't know. Also, I don't know if it's the same. I just see on the Amazon page, it's a... The Demon Academy. There are titles like that. I'm not sure if it's the same as Summoner. I don't know. But the demon thing, I remember that I did read. At some point. I'm torn for buying Spin the Wheel or saving to 1 million. That's about you. I mean, you know, when you do 1 million, it's just like wasting points. And you don't get anything when you want to waste your points for 1 million. I just made it for fun. But you don't get anything special. But you can save for 1 million for yourself if you want. You have not that many points. Yeah, I have also some spin the wheels with lower amount of points. But I don't know how many points you guys have. So, you know, I make some different, like, golds. Smaller ones and bigger ones. Just because that you're poor. Like a panda. That you're poor. No. Poor. No points anymore. Oh, Profis, ja. Okay. We will do then now spin the wheel. So let me get. So the next spin the wheel will be from Hexe. And then the next one will be from Miracle. So we go here. So these are done. I have just to write down everything. So, Hexe and Fnericu. So, thank you guys that you're unlocking giveaways for the community. Thank you very much. Oh, spin the wheels. I read Das Reich des Todesdrachen, actually. Nice fantasy, but only German. Found the author at TikTok. I don't use TikTok, guys. I'm old. I know what TikTok is, but it's not a medium for me, I guess. I don't know. There's all stuff is so short. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's just short. I mean, I saw maybe something from TikTok because someone linked it to me or it was on YouTube. But I don't use TikTok, you know, for myself. Die Drachen Menschenmagie aus dem Krieg gemacht. Mhm. Oh, that's nice. That's actually cool when the dragons are not like enemies. Oh, that's a cool thing. Thank you. But take a look, Hendrik. That sounds interesting. That sounds interesting. TikTok. Ja. Thank you, Unix. Hallo, Sean LaRock. So. You have only 100 plus K left. Oh my god, Fuzzy Louie. You have to do lots of cleaning for that. So. Okay. Are you ready, guys? We will do now the next spin the wheel. You think you're ready, my friends? Are you lucky and ready? So, we go. So, this spin the wheel is provided by Dat Hexe. Thank you so much for that. So, good luck, guys. Mini Panda. There you go. We don't do Mini Panda for a while. Okay. Are you ready? So, Mini Panda. We don't have Mini Panda for ages. La la la. La la la. La la la.
La la la. Oh. Hello. Greetings. Hello. You did not see us now for... almost a half year. I'm sorry. well. And had a good start into the year. Do you see my mighty panda hands? Hello. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining on our anniversary and being so amazing. Thank you very, very much. You're all awesome and fantastic. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're great. So, okay. See you later. Bye-bye.
So, guys, it was the mini panda. Ta-da! Ta-da! So, okay, you have mini panda here. Then we have now Hexe complete. So next one, Fnericle. The next giveaway or next spin the wheel is for Fnericle. Yo, Fnericle, thank you so much. Let's take a look. So what do we get for the community? Torch Bark Pet giveaway! Da 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 da! Congratulations, guys! New giveaway! So, in this case, Torch Bark Pet. So let me take a look. So, there we go. Anyone who still needs the devoted Torch Bark, some exclamation mark panda in the chat. It's for PC, Xbox, and PlayStation. In case you don't know how it looks like, it's actually here behind me. See? Ah. This pet here, devoted Torchbug pet, that one, this you can win, in case you don't have it yet. And every platform can participate. As always, you have to be a follower, so click the follow button on Twitch, and then type exclamation mark panda in the chat. So, yeah. So, Hex is done. Miracle also. Okay. So, we have that. Could we take a look? Okay, then we have okay. I unlocked some more, guys. If you want, you can take a look and see if you have enough your Twitch channel points for that. Maybe you want to unlock another spin the wheel. If you want, you don't have to. So, it's for you. In the meantime, I will just collect some more.
I'm ready to face anything.
Some more survey maps. Hey, Hexe! I thought you are poor now. Not poor anymore? So, Hexe did unlock another one. Yeah, I unlocked all the high ones. Also, like the really, really, the. Also, as of now, the really expensive ones are the maximum. I did not try to make any higher Twitch channel points things. Oh, we could do something. I forgot about it. We could do a prediction. Actually, that's a bit meh because we already made something. But we could have done a prediction. Maybe we can do still one.
She was the best slave at the Black Forge. Whatever happened to her? my subjects failed me. They deserve to be destroyed.
Nothing creates allies faster than a common danger.
There you go. So, I forgot, we could now make a prediction. So, now it's a bit near, because we already have a bit more. But... so... but this one... and Orakan also did redeem something. Thank you, Monsieur, I want to say. Thank you! Gracias, Señor Orakan. So... there we go. So, give me a second. We can make... in predictions, you can win some points. Here. How many spin the wheels will we have tonight? So... less than 10, more than 10, can we have more? More than okay. So okay, there you go. So I made now how many I have too many. Okay, how many spin the wheels will we have? Tonight is too much. I can't have tonight. So. Okay. So, let's see. Congratulations, Onyx. Awesome. Good job. Thank you, Orakan. Are the difference for the spins depending on the price? No. It's just, you can use your points to get to spin the wheel. I just use different amount. But nee, there. Spin the wheel is always spin the wheel. So. Also guys, you can now make the prediction. And you can make a bet. What do you think? How many spin the wheels will we have when the evening is done? You have to click in the chat. You have not don't type in the chat, guys. Click on top of the thingy. Of the... what you have in the chat. Click there. Oder? And then you have to... you have to... go somewhere. Ach so, go in the bottom where the Twitch channel points are. Go at the bottom where the Wolfie is. Click there. There you can click how many spin, blah, blah, blah. And then you can click on less than 10, more than 10, more than 13, more than 15. So just click on that. And then you can decide how many points you want to put inside. So. Okay, I hope that... did you understand how it works? Or you click on top of the chat on predict. There's a purple button, predict. You can click on that. And that will open immediately in the your chat window, this little pop-up. Does more than 10 also mean more than 13? Nee. Also, between 10 and 13 then. Oder? And that was my logic. Do you? You're a programmer. You make it complicated. Also less than 10. More than 10. Between... okay, I would try to make my 10. Between 10 and 13. But, you know. So when you think it's below 13, then you take more than 10. And, or more than 13. And then when you think it will be more than... and then it, more than 13 means it's 13 or 14. And when you think it's more than 15, then you take that. I'm sorry, I'm not a programmer. I just thought about it now. And if you want to know, guys, we had now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 spin the wheels so far. Okay? 7. We had now. In case that's for you a factor. In case anyone still wants to enter for the giveaway for a Torchbug pet, type now exclamation mark panda. I will end it soon. My head hurts with the logic. I'm sorry. I was surprised because usually you could only have 2 predictions. So I wrote just more than 10 and more, less than 10 and more than 10. But then I saw they just added the option that you can add more. And so I was just like, oh, and then just type there's something inside. But that's new. Also before you could only have 2. So next time I will do better, okay? Analogic? Yeah. I'm sorry. I had to make it up quick. Like really quick. Quick. So okay. We can end the giveaway, oder? Yeah, I know, Logan. Now when you ask me, I'm like, okay, I should have write it different, but I did not think about it. That was like spontan, you know? I just thought it could be maybe fun for the people to invest some of their points and then maybe you get something. You know, just
heroes
for fun.
Don't give up. They get up.
Ancient Wise Panda, not Ancient Wise Programmer. Indeed, I'm not a programmer. I'm good in testing bugs, though. Also, finding bugs, I'm pretty good in that, as you know. I should be a game tester, actually. What do you have exactly 10? Then I don't know, Zyrun. I did not think about it either. I did not think about it also. I did not think about that. About when we have exactly 10. Oh. I'm sorry. Okay, next time I will do better, okay? Next time I will do better. The ones which are already taken, Onyx, you can't do spin the wheel. Every spin the wheel can be only used once. You have to pick one of the spin the wheels which are not yet redeemed. I don't know why Twitch is not like disabling them and hiding them or make a note or different color or so. But I said that you can only redeem each spin the wheel once per stream. So if, for example, you try now to use the spin the wheel from... I don't know which Hexe redeemed, you can't do that. Because it's already done.
You've got a knack for stumbling across those things.
And you can only use the spin the wheel which is open. So. And I can tell you, we used so far, I wrote it down in Notepad. Spin the wheel. 8, 13, 4, 2, 6, 14, 5. There you go. But you're testing games already because you buy and play them. Yeah, I do. And I find bugs. The QA is a job. Yeah, I know, Orakan, but I'm not sure if I would like it to play like them. Maybe, I don't know. I'm still poor in points since the last time we did this. Yeah, it's not so long, right? Not so long. Okay, we end the giveaway now. And then we will move on to spin the wheel from Hexe. Okay. Okay.
Attention, attention, we are now ending the giveaway for the Torchbug pet. So, which is like, yeah, started from Fnericle. So, if you you want to enter, tap exclamation mark panda in the chat and be sure you're following the channel. And now we will go. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, everyone.
Good luck, good luck. Hendrik! Wow! Hi! Really? Congratulations, Hendrik! You won a torch bug pet! You! For which platform would you like a torch bug pet? For PC, Xbox, or PlayStation? PC. Okay! So. Give me a second. I will now get the key for the Torchbug pad and then whisper you via private message on Twitch. So. There we go. There we are. So, hello. Here is your key for the Torchbug pad for PC. So. Take the key, go over to the ESO webpage, log into your account, and then you can redeem the code. Congratulations! Congratulations! Enjoy, Hendrik! I'm pretty sure that I subscribed several minutes ago. Did you subscribe on phone, Ingo? Because I did not get any message. Also, there's nothing in chat written that you subscribed, which can be, as I don't say you did not do that. I see also you have a subscriber badge, but if you subscribed via phone, also, yeah, mobile, then I can't see that. When you're on PC, you get like a message in the chat where it says, hey, you have your, I use a Twitch game card. Oh, what's that? Okay. I have no clue, Ingo, but thank you very, very much. Thank you very, very much. I don't know why it's not there, but thank you. Oh, but when you subscribed, then we have 5 subs with the spin the wheel, oder? Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much, Ingo.
Thank you. I don't know why it's not shown then. I don't know. Sneaky subscriber. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so let me make now a spin the wheel first from subscribers, which is then unlocked by Ingo. Thank you very much, Ingo. I'm very sorry I did not get any notification, but I can see the number in the goal is +1 that I can see. I don't know why the gift card is like that then. I never used the gift card on Twitch. I did not even know that's a thing. So I had no clue. Yeah, you have also a badge, but I did not get the message. Maybe it, Twitch is just bugged. Who knows? Who knows? But thank you very, very much. It's really appreciated. And no clue why Twitch does not make you, you know, give you the possibility to make a notification. Okay, then we make now spin the wheel from the community. Unlocked with subscriptions. Okay. So, and we all say thank you to Ingo for that. So, thank you very much, Ingo. It's really appreciated. I'm sorry, when I don't get a notification, there's not much what I can do about it. Otherwise, to pay did not work. Half year? I don't know. I only see 5 months as your badge. I don't know. Maybe just wait for tomorrow. Maybe sometimes Twitch is maybe slow. And then you get maybe tomorrow the option that you can click. Usually you get this message in the chat where it says, hey, let the people know, you know, like you're subscribed for X amount of time. And maybe you can click it tomorrow. And then it will work. So I don't know why it did not work. I'm sorry. Also why we don't see it? I really don't know. I don't know. Oh, and the community unlocked with your subscriptions. A giveaway for another mini panda. Sub count increases, but no cheer for him. Yeah. I mean, if I don't know it, Hendrik, what should I do? I mean, for the others, you have to... So if you don't click on the... That's not automatically that the streamer is notificated because some people don't want that. So you have in your chat the option, it's written, hey, let the others know, blah, 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 your anniversary, whatever. It's, I don't know exact what the text is. And you have to click and let the other people know. And only when that happens, I get a notification. Otherwise, I don't know, you know what I mean? Because some people don't want to get any attention. So I, you know, if I don't know it, I can't say anything. But yeah, I really appreciate it, guys. But if I don't say thank you, it's because I don't get any notification. Because, well, I don't... If I don't know, I can't say thank you, right? So... Okay, Mini Panda. A resplendent offering. So... But yeah, Mini Panda for the community. Give me the voice. La la la.
La la la. You! Okay. Thank you, Hendrik, for the 100 pickies! And thank you, all the lovely subscribers today. It's really appreciated. So thank you, Ingo. Thank you, Mina. Thank you, CP and Tamriel. Thank you, Foxy. And thank you, Fuji Louie, for gifting us up to share with you. Thank you very, very much. Now we have a special thank you. Thank you, really appreciated. Thank you for Ian Panda, Mini Panda, Big Panda from all the pandas and the panda family. Thank you very, very much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. So.
Ta-da! Here we go. Okay. So, that was now community stuff. Then, the next spin the wheel is from Hexe. For 65k. So, good luck, Hexe. I hope we get something nice. Lol. Okay. Do you really want to have a mini panda? Hexe, you can decide. Or do you want to have a big panda? Because it's now the third time mini panda. You can decide. Because it's your spin the wheel. Mini panda or big panda. Oh, no panda. It's also if you don't want. It's also fine. It's really funny. I mean, there's only twice mini panda on. So it's really funny. We don't, and we have it now so often. And I think last time we did not have it at all. Or really rarely. Let's take the big one. And two from Hexe, yeah? Okay, big one. Okay. So.
Hallo, hier ist der Malte, Big Panda. Hallo, Aua. Hallo, it's your Miss Smith. Hallo, I hope you have a good time. Hallo. Thank you, Bezoa. Yeah, I'm really happy about our 4-year Twitch anniversary. It's amazing. Maybe I can change my voice a bit. Less here, a bit less here, but less about that. Tip, 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 tip.
Tip, tip, tip. Tip, tip, tip.
Pretty deep. So, a bit better. Like that. It's still weird, but maybe not so deep. Panzilla. No hands. You want to have a tongue? Tschüss. See you later. Bye bye.
So. Okay. Then we have Hexe done. Hexe complete. So, next one is Orakan. Orakan. Now is your spin the wheel. There we go. So, Orakan takes something else now. A Steam game. Okay, nice. Okay. So, again, same procedure for the people who maybe just tuned in. If you want to participate in the giveaway for a Steam game, you have to go on my website. There you can take a look. Here's a list with all the games. Everything is available beside Beyond Blue. Beyond Blue is gone. Not available. Okay, Beyond Blue already got gifted. Other stuff you can take and decide. Take a look. You can click on them. It will lead you then to the website from Steam. And you can check out what are the games. And only participate, please, if you like any of these games, okay? If you don't like them, don't participate. So. Okay. Then we can go here. So. Hallo, Dreabi. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Beyond Blue is beyond you. Beyond Blue too. Can anybody here speak Japanese? I think it's warranted. I can't speak Japanese. No hands. No panda is no option. Okay. So. Okay, if you want to check out the games again, in the chat is the link. The bot is posting it. You will be sent to the game list. And I just saw when I would refresh my page, it would be proper. Beyond Blue is not even listed anymore, so that's looking good. So, okay. Any questions, my friends? So, I hope not. I hope it's all clear. So, then we will let it run a bit, and then if you want, you can maybe sign up for the giveaway for the Steam game. Okay, do we have anything left? So, Orakan is completed. So, now Orakan is also poor, like a church mouse. Poor like a church mouse. So, okay, then I can maybe open the last spin the wheels. We don't have so much left. Okay, I think that was... Nee, this one is missing. No. And so. Okay, I open now all the missing spin the wheels, which I prepared. So far. I mean, I can add more if I want, but... So, they're all now there. My God, you're so fast. You're so fast, guys. I was just talking and zack, yeah, genau, zack. Okay, so we have now three more spin the wheels. Spin the wheels from the mighty fast Logan McDowell. Logan grabbed the 25k. Then Elisiera was also super duper fast. And Elisiera got the unlocked the 30k. And then Alien was also fast. Like almost at the same time as Elisiera and got the 50k. Ay, ay, ay. And Tom, there are more open, Onyx. There should be more open. And Tom got the one for 100k. Okay, let me see. So we have now. I have to check. Wait, we have now. Spin the wheel. We have 1, 2. 3 is missing. The unlock 3. Yeah, 3 is missing. 4 ist missing, oder? Ne, 4 ist der. 4, 5. Also 3, 6. Summon the blood sacrifice. Oder? I have to maybe make a better order. So. So, this is done. God of schemes. This is done. This victim to honor you. Onyx, there you go. Onyx got number 3. There we go. Bring forth your anger and let two worlds become one. Okay, then we have now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 7 should be still open. 8 is done. Then we have 7, 9, and 10. I think. 7 and 10. Oh, there you go, Ingo. There it is. Now it came. Now it came. Maybe it was just slow. See? So, and it says 5 months. Ingo, thank you so much for your subscription. Thank you so much for 5 months of support. It's really appreciated. And I'm sorry that Twitch is so slow. I'm sorry. I don't know, Twitch is maybe just slow. I found out how to do it. I had to confirm in my wallet. Ah, see? Okay, I had no clue. So. Okay. So 7, 9, 10. Yeah, 7, 9, 10 should be still there. Yeah, the really expensive ones. Yep, now we know Twitch gift cards have to be confirmed in the wallet to go to post. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Ingo. I had really no clue. I had no idea. That's good to know in case maybe someday I get a Twitch gift card. It's good that they have that in general. I think like posts like that are always good. It's a nice gift. Also, you know, if I would know someone who is using Twitch a lot, I would give them that for their birthday. So, I mean, it's a nice gift. I mean, if you're anyway often there and you maybe, you know, you're subscribing to your friends, it's a good thing. It's a really cool thing. So, guys, I give you 3 more minutes if you want to join for the giveaway for the Steam game. You see in the chat at the moment that bot posted, you can click on the link which will lead you to my website. There you have a list of all the Steam games which I'm offering. You can take a look, you can click on the name, it will lead you to Steam, and then you can take a look which games you would like. So you can still sign up for the giveaway if you like to do so. Which spin the wheels are open again? I think if I saw it correctly, I just now wrote the numbers down. It should be 7, 9, 10. I think. If I did not make it wrong. So, because I just copy-pasted all your messages, so I can write down which I already, you know, what I already completed and whatnot. Oh, by the way, guys, if anyone is still interested, our screenshot contest is also still active. The topic is spring, so you can make anywhere in ESO a picture. And the giveaways, or the giveaway, the screenshot contest is also open for all platforms. So for PC, Xbox, and PlayStation, if you want to participate.
That should come in handy.
Otien, what was it about Twitch getting rid of friend list? Yeah, they remove it. Soon, I think. I don't know exactly why. Also, I did not really use the friend list a lot. But I know some people did. And also, I think it was quite nice that you could get recommended streamers what your friends maybe like. I did not find it a bad feature. But, As far as I know, they just removed it. Don't ask me why. Also, I guess they just found that it's not necessary and not a really used feature at all. So they remove it. But why? I don't know. Did they say anything? Why? T-Demo! Thank you so much for your subscription! Thank you very much for 9 months and a 9-month streak. Thank you very, very much. Now we have a panda baby, oder? Utsi Louie, thank you so much for 300 bitties. And thank you for starting our choo-choo train. Choo-choo. I hope one day they allow you to organize channels we follow in groups. Oh, that would be nice. That would be really handy. I would make like a group for, you know, like people who do maybe variety or people who do like play Souls games and stuff like that. Yeah, that would be really cool. And thank you also, Futsi Louie, you for cheering so much. Thank you. That's really a lot. It's like a big number. Soon you are the BT King. Hallo Andras, how are you doing? Choo choo! Thank you Hendrik for the bitties! 100 bitties, thank you! Choo choo! Choo choo!
At your service!
At your service, here.
Nice haul!
Bit King sounds like an Elden Ring boss. For the people who missed it, I did a sneaky bonus stream today and played Elden Ring. And I was really good. We did really good progress. As I did not make any story progress, but I killed today a mighty bear. I killed today the two guys in the jail, also two bosses. Then I did the Black Knight. We killed the Black Knight, yeah. Yeah, and stuff like that. I got a new sword, a really mighty big sword. I like really big, really big. Also Zweihänder is small when you see this big sword, like really big. And I stole it in a really mean spot, but we just stole it. It was really cool. We found a new friend, Alexander. Mm-hmm. And we made cool stuff. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And then we fought one guy, a ghost, in a boat. Also. Yeah. Elden Ring is amazing. I have to do 2 more playthroughs to get my Platin trophy. What do you have to do for Platin? I play Elden Ring on PC, so I could not make that. But what do you have to do? Do you have to make like New Game Plus and New Game Plus Plus? That you have to play 2 more times?
Welcome back.
Or for different endings.
Loyalty is greatly appreciated.
Nina Ketzart, thank you so much for your resubscription. Thank you very much for 43 months, Tina. Thank you. Thank you very much, and also thank you for being a moderator and so helpful and a big part of the community. Kill a dragon. I tried to kill a dragon today, but I died again. So I decided the dragon we will try later. But I tried to kill the dragon. But yeah, I got burned twice. There was panda barbecue, and then I was like, nah, yeah. Maybe we try the dragon at some other point. Oh my god. Oh my god. Anonymous Gifter! Oha! Anonymous Gifter, guys, made a big, big sub bomb! Kaboom! Oha! Thank you very much! It is so kind of you. Anonymous Gifter gifted 5 subscriptions to the community. Und zwar, welcome the Mr. Kova, Marshman, Neon Mage, Honey Knight, and HG Wells. Welcome to the family. Enjoy all the emotes. And whoever did this kind gift, thank you very much. Thank you very, very much for this big kaboom! And thank you for choo-choo train level 3! Choo-choo! And you unlocked a new giveaway for the community! Here! So, yeah! Here, community giveaway! So, okay, then we have to do that. Okay, let me think. Yet before it was, no? And then, yeah, this is then, so one. Okay, good. Okay, I would say I will end now the giveaway, what we have going on now, and then we move on with more stuff. Okay.
So, attention, my friends, I will now end the giveaway. If you still want to enter, please have exclamation mark panda in the chat. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, everyone. Oh,
and CP and Tamiye, thank you so much for the biddies. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you. It's really appreciated. Thank you. So, you're finally even. Ah, so once you made one, right? One bitty. So, Nora Sana, please speak up in chat. Thank you very much. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Praise the sub. Who is going crazy here? Oha! Oha! Boom! Anonymous Gifter! Thank you very, very much! That's like huge! Thank you very much! Anonymous Gifter gifted another five subs to the community! So, Tümpeltiger! Dexton! Ultra Natim! Mackie! And Demonic Dusk. Welcome to the family. Thank you so much. Whoever is so generous, or maybe multiple people. Here, I send you lots of hugs. Thank you so much. It's huge. Thank you so much for the bitty sarcastic kitten. Thank you. Ay, ay, ay.
A new subscriber arrives. It fills you with determination.
Oh my god. What's going on? Mina!
A resplendent offering.
Mina, thank you so much for gifting a sub to the good Sneffy. Thank you, Mina, for your generosity also. Thank you very much. And Old Mama Dragon, thank you so much for the biddies.
It fills you with
I'm so slow. Oh my god. Tom! Tom, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Selkabi. Thank you very, very much. And we have Choo-Choo Train level 5 almost done. Choo-Choo. I think we never managed to complete a Choo-Choo Train. I think. I don't know. Crazy. Okay. Nora Sana could have rebuilt 3. Okay. Okay. Crazy. Ay, 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 guys. Crazy. Okay, wait. I'm totally confused now with so much action.
It fills you with determination.
Alien, thank you so much. Alien also gives a sub to the community. Knoterati, welcome to the family. Thank you for the pity, sarcastic kitten. Oh my god. Hey, it's going so fast. I'm so slow. Inaya. Praise the sub! Inaya, thank you so much for gifting 5 subscriptions to the community also! Thank you very, very much! Inaya gifts a sub to Dorfmeister, Stitcher, Ghost Tiger, Volcana, and Jojo! Thank you so much! Juju Dream 117%! Juju! Guys, thank you! Thank you very, very much, guys! It's like crazy! Thank you so much! for everyone, for your generosity, for support and kindness, and thank you. It's like crazy. Wow. Oha. Oha. Thank you very, very much. Everyone will have a sub soon. Don't worry, Onyx. When all people in the channel have a sub, Twitch will just give the subs to followers and then to other people. No worries. Subs gifting works always. Twitch made sure it will work. So, rebuild. 3. Okay. So, I have to find Nora. Nora, can you write something in the chat, please? So I have easier time to find you again. It would be kind.
A resplendent offering.
Thank you so much for the BDs, Ingo. 200 BDs. Thank you very, very much. Oh, Logan. Welcome back. Thank you so much, Logan, for your resubscription. Thank you so much for 22 months. Thank you, Nora. There were so many messages, so I would have a hard time to find you. Hello, Nora. Here is your team key for rebuild 3. Ah, there you go. Congratulations. Enjoy your new game. Whew. Okay, guys. Now I have to make some paperwork. I have no clue where we stopped. I have to... I have to write it down. Elisiera, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Eri Summer. Thank you, Elisiera. Thank you, guys. Oh my god. It's just 30 minutes ago and I found a button to share it. Oh, okay. Good job, Logan. Oh, yeah, many wheels to do. Yeah, I have to make some. We have to make now some calculations, guys. How many spinner wheels did we get now? Crazy. And Choo Choo Train is 157%. Choo Choo. I think we never had so much, oder? It's like crazy. Crazy. Yeah, Nora wrote, actually, Orakan. I sent it already. That I did on the side now, just now, that we got. But now we have to get settled down. Okay, wait. Okay, so that was the spin the wheel from... I don't know. What was the spin the wheel from... I forgot. Was this the spin the wheel from Logan? The Steam game? Does someone know? Oh, I got a new emote. Choo, choo, choo. I got a new emote. What are we at now? I don't know. Also, I have in my list spin the wheel for Logan, Elisiera, Alien, TomTom, Onyx. And, I have another one. And this one I have too. Jean, thank you so much for your resubscription. Welcome back. 9 months already. Have a great panda baby. Thank you so much. I don't know for what was the Steam game. For who did I do the spin? Does someone remember? For the Steam game? For who was that? You got Rebuild 3, genau. Orakan, you think? Okay. Orakan? Could be. I wrote done. Orakan. Okay. Neagos! Thank you so much for gifting a subscription to Zarathustra. Thank you, Neagos. That's so kind of you. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Team was my spin. Okay. Thank you, Neagos. You're so kind. Okay, let me guess. I will now just take the number what we have there, 23. So would it be then correct? Then I have already... Oh, I forgot. Okay, I think 4. Can it be, guys? 4 to spin the wheels with subs? Would it be correct? Can it be? We had 1 spin the wheel for subs already. And then we have now 20 more. Oder? That would be correct. 4 times. So. I think. Something like that. Okay. Okay, I did not expect that we go so crazy today. Yeah. Also, then we make now spin the wheel. Yeah, guys, we make now some spin the wheels fast. Zacki zacki here. If I would have expected that, then I would not have unlocked so many. Okay, let's go, guys. So, spin the wheel. Are you ready? So, we go spin the wheel now for community subs unlocked. Number 1, okay? So, are you ready? So, but thank you, guys. So, Mini Panda. Okay, let's go. You really like the Mini Panda, guys.
Oh, hello. It's me again. You like me so much that you all the time call me. All the time. I know I'm amazing. I know. Thank you very much. Because I'm the great Mini Panda. But I think you should sometimes pick something different on the spin the wheel. Okay? Okay. So while we are talking, we can't do a new spin the wheel because you don't see it, and that's unfortunate. But maybe you can, I don't know, sing a song. La 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 la. So, Ogura, I don't know a way. Peace, Ati, Ogura. Good evening.
Here we go. Like from an angel. Okay, so I made 1. I have to make you a list. So this is then done. So, okay. So then we make now the next one. Okay. Someday I would like the Mini Panda to fight a boss in Elden Ring. That would be fun. Oh, we can do that. We can do that, of course. That would be fun. I agree. We can make it tomorrow. Or Monday. That we can do. Actually, we can do that. Hi, Mesh Mesh. How are you doing? So, guys, you got now ESO Plus. ESO Plus. So, we go up. Honey Ease. I have there so much stuff with gold, but nothing got so much stuff with gold unlocked. Blackwood. Where's ESO Plus da? So. Okay. Good work. Okay, guys. If you're interested in a giveaway for ESO Plus for PC, have exclamation mark Panda in the chat, please. Okay. Okay, we have then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're missing 5. 8. 8 spin the wheels, guys. 8. Okay, nee. Now this one is here. Wait. 7 then. 7. So. Okay. So. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Okay, so we can make music on again in ESO. Now we calm down a bit und so. A little bit. A little bit. And then we can continue. Okay. Did I forget something? Nee. I think I thought about everything, oder? Yeah. All good. I did not forget anything. Giveaway is running. I wrote it down. Yeah. And did I make the points? Yeah. Also good. Orakan lost his points. Okay. Okay. We have no time. Yeah, we have no time. Indeed. Chief Panda confused. Yeah, I have to. When so much stuff is going on, you know, I opened all the spin the wheels because it was like, naja, we have enough time left. And everything goes. I don't lose my points. I invested in something. That's true. You unlocked for the community a spin the wheel. That's really nice. See, Futsi Louie is cleaning the snow. I think I'll give someone else a chance. That's really nice, Harkonnen. And you are done for the next days. What is total of spins now? What we have opened at the moment? Or what we done yet? We have still to do 7. Yeah. So for the voting, actually I can make it already. We can complete the prediction.
Me. Welcome back, my friend.
Yeah, my dick. Thank you so much for your resubscription. Welcome back 21 months. Thank you. And thank you for your Prime subscription. Did you know, guys? Did you know? I have to tell you something. Did you know? Amazon, when you have Amazon Prime, you can subscribe for free at any streamer on Twitch. Is it not amazing? As in case you have a Prime, subscribe. Don't forget it. Each month. It's not reoccurring, so I have to do it by hand. So, huh? Pretty awesome, right? Yeah. Pro tip. Okay, I wanted to... we can stop the prediction, because when we do, as in case someone wants to know, we will have in total what we have now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 spin the wheels when we do all what I have now on paper. And since I have on my prediction more than 15, so we are already over the maximum what I wrote down. So I did not even expect it. So in case someone wants to know, our prediction was... Also, do you want to see a picture? Wait, I can make a picture, I think. Can I make a summary? Oh, yeah, then you see the names. That's maybe not so nice. I don't know. Do you want to know who spent how much for what? Would it be interesting for you guys? Okay, I don't just tell you. 21% voted for less than 10. 17% voted for more than 10. 3% voted for more than 13. And 5% voted for more than 15. And, you are smart, my friends. Here. Also. The biggest investor should be now Curse the Reaper, I think. So, I know what I spent. Yeah? Okay. I also thought 15 is too much. Okay, I will now complete it. Choose outcome. So. Prediction result is done. More than 15. You see details. You see it? 241k go to Curse 3.4 others. Nice. Wow. You made a big pot here, oder? How much did you get? Can we see that? I only see 241,057 go to Curse Reapers and 4 others. So I think the pot of 240k is getting split up between 5 people, oder? Is it like that? Did we spin 15 times? Not yet. Not yet, but we have to spin more. We have still, in total, when we do all the spins now, we have 17 at the end. 17 would be what we have. I think most go to Curse because I got only 5k. Ach so, okay. And Curse the Reaper unlocked immediately a new spin the wheel for 250k. Oh, okay, then we're at 18. I got like 100k. Ooh. Ah, nice, okay. Curse used them, yeah. You got. Logan got 98.713. Wow. A lot. That's one, almost 100k. Okay, cool. Oh, we can do some more predictions when we now and when we play Elden Ring, oder? You have to remind me, guys, okay? I often forget it, but with Elden Ring and when we fight bosses, we can do some predictions there. Again. Oder? I just forget it mostly. So just remind me. Okay. Yeah, Faisal, that's new that you can have more predictions than two. I was also surprised. Okay. We will end the giveaway and then we go for the next one, for next spin the wheel.
So, my friends, zacky zacky, we have to do lots of stuff. I will play as long as we do all these giveaways, yeah? Or spin the wheels. So, also, we will end the giveaway in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, everyone.
Oh, zacky, zacky. We have no time. Elisiera! Congratulations. Wow. Hi. Really? Congratulations, Elisiera. Here you go. You won 1 month of ESO Plus. You. Congratulations. Awesome! So, I will get the key for you. And then, give me a moment. So, also, ESO Plus for Elisiera. There we go. I will whisper you now, Elisiera. Hello, here is you. ESO Plus key for PC. Ah, congratulations! I whispered you, you have the key. It's awesome! Wow! Fantastic! Okay, then we complete it. And then we do the next spin the wheel. So... Okay, are you ready, my friends? So this spin the wheel is again community unlocked with subs. After that, we have one more with subs. So, turning. Zacky, zacky. Lol. Yeah. Oh, okay. I don't know, guys. There's only twice Mini Panda on the spin the wheel. I have no clue. I really don't know. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah. But I sing something for you. Sing a bird, sing a bird, sing a do-do-do. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do. Mm-hmm. What we can do. Alle meine Entchen schwimmen auf dem See. Schwimmen auf dem See. Köpfchen in das Wasser, Händchen in die Höhe. I'm sorry, I don't know what I should sing for you. Yeah, I don't know. But good, you got the mini panda again. I know you love me a lot, I appreciate it. But maybe pick a giveaway that's better for you. Okay? So, good luck.
Oh, Wimmer? Yeah. I did not know what to sing. Okay, so that one is done. Next one. Next one. Okay, so this is now the final one for the community. Okay, so we have that. Emote only chat, 2 minutes. Oh, that's awesome. So, guys, here, some silence, please. They make... wait, I have to find it. Here. Haha! So guys, how are you doing? How was your day? What did you want to tell me all the time? Now we can talk about it. Finally! Finally! Next prediction, next spin, the wheel will be Mini Panda True False. It would be funny, Orakan. So, now is your chance, guys. Now we can talk about everything. Oh, that's wonderful. Blindfold! Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's funny. So, yeah, also. My day is going so far really good. In case you want to know, we have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 more spin the wheel to do. 6 more. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So. Yeah, we have 2 more minutes. Na ja, gut. See? You can do some knitting how Fritzy Louie is doing it. Fritzy Louie is good. You see that? I can't do that so much. Good. But it's not knitting. It's häkeln, oder? How do you say that? Häkeln. In English. Is it knitting? Nee, oder? Wait. Häkeln. Englisch. Crochet.
Crochet.
Oh.
Crochet.
Crochet. That sounds a bit like French.
Crochet.
Häkeln.
So, they learned something, guys.
Crochet.
Mm-hmm. I knew you always want to know that. What is stricken? Stricken. Achso. Stricken.
Knit.
Oh, knit. Okay, good. I was good. So, is it good? Is it enough? Can we talk again? Would it be fine? So, okay. So, guys, you can talk again. There you go. I hope you enjoyed emote only. Okay, so the next spin the wheel is from Logan. Okay, Logan 25k. You can talk again, guys. You're free. You're free. You can talk. So, Logan, this is your spin the wheel now. Get something good. It's häkelt here. Yeah. Hunchback pet. There you go. Awesome. Hunchback pet. You should call it Spin the Wheel Bonanza. Next time. So, next time I will call it Spin the Wheel Bonanza. When we make this event. So, here we go. We have... It was Logan. So, Logan, I take away your points. So, now we have left Elisiera, Alien, TomTom, Onyx, Curse the Reaper. Anyone who is interested, Torchback Pet giveaway is on. Or this one here. What you see at the moment. That one. The devoted Torchback. Exactly this one. And I have keys for PC, Xbox and PlayStation. So everyone can participate. In case you're still missing this one. Or you may have maybe a friend who does need it. So actually... I would talk, I could use the time. Oh, I have to do another one here? Did not collect everything. Oh, I did not go and collect it. Oh, we have another one. Oh, I did not go. I hear this. Okay. Cool, huh? Really awesome.
Our modest fellowship expands. Praise the sun.
Oh my god. El Falso! Thank you so much! Thank you very much for gifting 7 subs to the community! Thank you! That's awesome! And so kind of you! Thank you, El Falso! For gifting a sub to... Bane, and to Chanti, and to Werewaffles, and to Fnericle, and to Batsangi, and to Jarujam. Thank you, and Tikari. Thank you. That's a lot. Thank you so, so much. Elf also. Thank you very, very much. And Elfalso also unlocked. Okay, wait. Elfalso unlocked two things. Oha, Elfalso. Elfalso unlocked another giveaway for the community. Also spin the wheel. And Elfalso unlocked another giveaway for the community, really, which is gold. Oha. I think 150k, but I have to take a look. Okay, we end our, oh my god, whoo! We end now this giveaway, and then we go for the next one. Good night, Cipri and Tamriel. Sleep well and sweet dreams. Thank you so much for joining. Have a good night. Thank you, Elfalso. That's really, really generous. Thank you very, very much. So, okay. Thank you, Harlequin. Thank you very much.
So, my friends, we will now enter giveaway for the Torchmark pet. If you still want to enter, please leave exclamation mark panda in the chat. We'll draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, everyone!
User, 1-1. Wow. Hi. Really? Please speak up in chat. Should someone win gold on an A? Thank you, CP. Thank you so much for your kindness. And Footsie Louie. Footsie Louie. Thank you so much for gifting a sub to Elfalso. Thank you. That is so kind. Hello, Newsa. Can you tell me on which platform are you playing? Also, for which platform do you need the Torchbug pad? For PC, Xbox or PlayStation? Congratulations! I'm on PC. Okay. Give me a second. I will grab the key for you. So, Torchbug pad. Thank you, Elfalso. Thank you, everyone. That's like crazy. Torchbug pad. Torchbug pad. You see, you have to be specific. Okay, thank you. So, I get now the key for you. I will whisper you now on Twitch with the key. Hello. Here is your key for the Torch Bug Pad for PC. Oh, there you go. Go over to the Ether webpage, log into your account, and then you can redeem the code. Congratulations. So, then we have that. Complete. So, we go now here. 150 giveaway for 150k gold. Okay, 150k gold. I can start that. I will start now a giveaway for 150,000 gold for PC, EU, and NA. But only PC. If anyone wants to join for that, have exclamation mark panda in the chat now. It's a gold giveaway. You unlock that with all the subscriptions. Also all the subs, resubs, gifted subs. And the final unlock was now by Elfalso. So, thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah. If you want to join, go for it. 150,000 gold. Cool. Okay, and then we will do a spin the wheel. In the meantime also, which is now from the community, which is, was unlocked by Elfalso. So, I make that. Okay. So. Okay. Spin the wheel. Here we go. Pig Panda. Awesome. Okay. Nice. Okay. So, Pig Panda, my friends. Maybe we can work on the voice. So.
Okay. You can try to make the voice better. You said you don't understand me. Oder?
Oder, oder?
Oder, oder?
Oder, oder? Hallo?
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 So? So? Deep, deep. Deep, deep. Okay. What's this? Take this. Test, test.
Test, 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 test. Test, test. Hallo? Hallo?
Hallo? Hallo? Hallo, hallo? Okay. How is that, guys? Do you understand me better now? Is it okay? Should it be deeper? What do you think? What do you think? Okay, now we don't have any reverb. Some echo? Reverb? Reverb is better. Okay. So, okay. So, should we now sing something? Has anyone birthday? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Panda family. Happy birthday to you.
So, there you go. So, okay. Then we have now community stuff is done. Okay, we have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Genau, 5. Exactly. Exactly. Thank you. Happy birthday. Okay, make another spin the wheel. Let's go. Let's go. Wow. Now you make me poor, my friends. Now you make me poor. Again? Ay, 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 ay. Okay, so we end this giveaway and then make immediately another one.
Okay, my friends. So, we will now end our giveaway for 150,000 gold. Hope you see EU and an A. I would say good luck. We'll draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, my friends. So, who is the lucky one? Emma Seedley! Congratulations! Wow! Hi! Really? Congratulations! Please speak up in chat if you're here. You have to let me know your account name and on which server are you playing. It's you! Yay! Congratulations! Are you in? Yeah. I said, I need your account name and for which server? PC EU or PC NA? That's important. Otherwise, I can't send you anything. Oh, that would be unfortunate. Then you would not get anything from your win. And then... Oh, you have to... PC EU, same name as here. Okay. So let me try that. I think I have some money on my account. So Emma, huh? 150k, 150,000 gold. Panda gift. So there we go. So I sent it to you. Congratulations! Congratulations! Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. And then. We go make now the next giveaway. It is 200,000 gold. And then we make the next spin the wheel in the meantime. So. This is 200k. Hello, Dwarfy. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you, guys. So. Next giveaway is on, guys, in a moment when the bot is posting. Now. If you want to win 200k gold on PC EU or PC NA, type exclamation mark panda in the chat. Now's your chance. Okay, so. Okay, now I get confused. For which did, who did I now make that? Was it Elisera already? Nee, oder? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, the big panda was for community. And the gold was now for Elisira, oder? And then other gold is also alien. Is it correct? Elisira was 150k? Nee, wrong. Nee, 150k was Alfalso. And 200k was now Elisira. Okay, okay, got it. Thank you. Thank you. I need help. So, it's confusing. It's confusing. Okay. So, Elisira completed. Okay. There we got. Mark is complete. So, okay. So, the next spin the wheel. Genau. Next spin the wheel is now alien, which we do now. So, okay. That's now alien. Big Panda. Okay. Good. Wonderful. So. So.
Hallo, I'm back. Greetings. We have now left 3 more spin the wheels. This is now for Alien. Hello, Alien. Thank you so much for using your points for the community and everyone else. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's really nice. Thank you very much. Yeah. Should we sing again? I don't know. Gold received? Yeah! Now you're rich. What will you buy with the gold? So, guys, but now seriously, thank you so much for the wonderful evening and for all the celebration. I hope you have a good time and that you make many people happy. So, thank you very much. You're amazing. Thank you.
So. Okay. So, this was now Alien. That's done and completed. So, the next spin the wheel is unlocked from TomTom for the community. So. Okay. So, TomTom, this is now your spin the wheel. Ja. Okay. War gut. Ja. Wait, I get some water. next time I call it Mini Panda Sings the Song oder sowas. It's quite funny. Naja, gut. Come on, that wheel has preferences. It looks like that, oder? Seriously. So.
Hallo. Did you miss me? I think so. Okay, let's sing a song together. Do you get to pick a song? Okay, something easy. Yeah? Like, easy, Tom-Tom. Nothing complicated. Just something like, I don't know, Alan Minor Engine or just so. I think the wheel is not balanced out. I think so too, seriously. It was in the past never the case. But in the past we had always other stuff. But never mini pandas. Or emote only was also never showing up. 99 look alone. Okay, babe. Okay. Neun, 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 zig Luftballons, auf ihrem Weg zum Horizont, sieht man für UFOs aus dem All, darum schickt ein General ne Fliegerstaffel hinterher, Alarm zu geben, wenn zu wehr, dabei waren dort am Horizont, nur neun, 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 zig Luftballons.
I hope you liked it. There you go. So, yeah, there you go, TomTom. Good choice. Good choice. Awesome. Good choice. So, then now we will go for the next one, which will be the spin the wheel for Onyx. Onyx, this is your spin the wheel. Thank you so much for unlocking that for the community. There we go. So, you seriously? Okay, wait, guys. I will make another spindle wheel for you, okay? That's like really too off now. I will make now something else. This is again a big panda. I make something else. Wait, we make it again. This is now I gift for you again. So here, Blackwood. Much better. So there you go. So for me, it would be better, you know, just to make the big panda. But I mean, it's not so nice if you have nothing. So, okay, we end now the gold giveaway and then we make Blackwood giveaway. So.
Attention, attention. We will now end the giveaway for the 200k gold. If you still want to enter, please do exclamation mark panda in the chat. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, everyone. Like, we'll need, yeah, need some oiling. Wow. Hi. Really? Fair Fairy. Congratulations. Please speak up in chat and let me know your account name and for which server you would like to have the gold. Congratulations. Okay. You have to wait. There we go. I'm on PC. You? Can you let me know your account name, Ware Fairy? Ach, oh, thank you. Yeah, yeah. Sorry. You know how bad I'm with names. So, I'm sorry. Yeah, I thought I know. But yeah, nee, I did not know. Sorry. This names, when you have different names on Discord and in-game, it's tough. I'm in the guild? Yeah? Achso, Valkyrie's Wolf, so rum, genau. Hier, Valkyrie's Wolf, there we go. Okay. So. You can use it really good for housing stuff, huh? So, send mail. 200,000 gold. There we go. So, congratulations! I sent it to you, Valkyrie's Wolf. So, there we go. Blackwood is the next one. So anyone who is interested in winning Blackwood for any platform, we will start now a giveaway for that. So there it goes. If you want to get Blackwood, guys, and you miss it still, type exclamation mark panda in the chat. Where my next home with that gold? Awesome. Awesome. That's a good investment. Okay, so Onyx is now Blackwood. And then this is now our final spin the wheel for tonight, I guess. So here we go. This is Curse the Reaper. So thank you so much, Curse the Reaper, for unlocking this spin the wheel for the community. Ezo Plus. Okay. So Ezo Plus will be then the last one after Blackwood. Okay. So. Awesome. Okay. So, good. There we go. There we go. Nice. So we had then now for tonight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19. Spin the wheels, guys. 19. That's like crazy, oder? No? It's really a lot. That I did not expect. Oder? Poor Mr. Silverwood has now ice feet from waiting all the time in the snow. Yeah, probably they are blue already. But you see? I have some skill. Can you see that? I'm floating. I don't know why. I guess the model is there not proper, but you can see. Actually, I'm flying. I'm a Profi. It's really funny that I stand on a spot where we're not on the floor. Actually. See? I believe I can fly. Oh, did any one of you see Doctor Strange already? But it's also here too, see? Everything here. Oh, here we are at the floor, okay. He refuses to touch the snow any longer. Yeah. Nein? Do you want to watch the Dr. Snow? Dr. Snow. Dr. Snow, yeah? Oh my god. See? I'm totally confused already. Do you want... Will anyone of you watch Dr. Strange? He's short. His feet don't reach the ground. Yeah, that could be also the case. He's not so tall, yeah? Dr. Snow is Santa Claus, yeah? Nope, I still haven't seen it. I will watch it probably soon, but actually the funny thing is I did not see Doctor Strange the first one. Maybe I have to watch the first one. I wanted to ask if someone would say you have to watch the first one or not. I mean, usually the Marvel movies, yeah, I don't know if it's a big deal if I did not watch the first one. I mean, I know Doctor Strange from the other Marvel movies, so yes, you watched it. Also, yes, watch it, the first one. I should watch it. Yeah, I think you need it, yeah? Okay. Yeah, then I have to watch the first one. Tomorrow oder so. Oder so. Maybe. First one is good, yeah? Okay. Okay, then I have to check it out. I have to see where I can watch it. Disney Plus? Does someone know that? I don't have Disney Plus. Maybe I have to ask a friend or so. Yeah. Okay. I'm thinking of watching Doctor Strange. Already watched the first one. Very cool for me. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. You know how much I like to go to the cinema?
Eating popcorn?
So, you know, Doctor Strange seems to be a good reason to go to the cinema, I thought, you know? Yeah. Because this weekend I did not go, and last weekend I also did not go to the cinema. Can you imagine it? I thought about to watch the Northman, but it sounds a bit brutal, the Northman. I'm not sure if there's lots of story. It sounds like just vengeance. Like, I don't know how long the movie is, but it sounds like, you know, 2 hours of vengeance and fighting. And I was not sure if I want to watch that. And if it's worth. Yeah, I enjoyed a lot Onyx. I mean, I always went, not always, but the last years I went quite regularly into the cinema, and I did not go now for almost 2 years, yeah. So it's quite nice to go again and enjoy. I agree. And have popcorn. Yeah, real reason is popcorn. And no, you don't have to eat popcorn to eat more popcorn. My girlfriend watched Northman and she said she loved it. Oh, okay. I was not sure. I only watched the trailer and I was not sure if there's like enough substance in the Northman. So, okay, we will end now the giveaway. So.
Attention, attention. We will now end our giveaway for Blackwood. If you still want to enter, please the exclamation mark panda in the chat. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good luck, everyone. So who is the lucky winner? Oh, meow. Meow, you are the lucky winner. Awesome. Congratulations. You won Blackwood. Ta-da. Wow. Hi. Really? That's awesome. Oh, someone is tossing flowers. Who's tossing flowers? Hi, Quantitic. Hello. Thank you. So, Blackwood. Okay. I really enjoyed it. I think the story is a bit more than just vengeance, but it's pretty violence oriented. Okay, okay. On the other hand, she and me are super interested in Nordic mythology. It was good, but I like the Green Knight more. What is the Green Knight, Pumpkin? Used to go to the cinema and wear masks. I have glasses and totally destroy the fun. Yeah, okay. Music is great. Meow, are you here? Can you please speak up in chat? That would be awesome. Okay. Yeah, we wait a moment, I would say. I hope Meow will answer. I don't know if Meow is still in our Discord. Otherwise, I would write in Discord. Oh, he was. Wait, he wrote in... He posted the pictures of his cute cat, oder? Yeah. Another movie from the same Green Knight. You need that? I don't know. I don't know that one. I have to check it out. Thank you. There you go. Yeah, Meow. Thank you. You want Blackwood. No worries. No worries. I assume you want to have Blackwood for PC, oder? I guess. Also, that would be my guess. But I wanted to be sure that that's correct. Yes, okay, awesome. So give me a second. I will give you the code in a moment. So, Blackwood for PC for you. So. Hello, here is your Blackwood key for PC. Ah, there you go. Congratulations. Enjoy. Enjoy the chapter. So, okay. There we go. And then we had ESO Plus was the final one, correct? Yeah, ESO Plus. Oh, another giveaway, my friends. Oh! Based on the Knights of the Round Table. Ah, yeah. I have to check it out, thank you. Okay. So. Okay, we had then today 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oder? 7, 9, 9? Did we have 9 giveaways? Can it be? I know there's a show called Moon Knight, which came out recently. I bought all a lot of comics ages ago. A Marvel show on Disney Plus, I think. I don't have Disney Plus yet. But I also don't know if there would be so many things I want to watch. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. I would like to watch Encanto. Is it called Encanto? The animation movie? It sounds, looks cute. I don't know if it's good, but it looks nice. And, yeah. Yeah. That's it. Four. Done. It was all. It was the whole story, yeah. So. Encanto is great, but have tissues ready. Oh, nine! Oh, you know? As I think, at least it's—I don't know—it's at least the case for me. I don't know how it's for you, but when you're getting older and older and ancient and more wise, at least for me the case, I'm getting also more—we call it sensible. I don't know. At least for movies and stuff, it's like, yeah, when there's something happening, even if it's just an animation movie, it's just like, oh my god, oh. So, More emotional? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Also, that's like really, my God, yeah. You know, back in the days, you could, when you were young, you could just watch anything and would be like, ach ja, my God, yeah. Not so much. And now it's just like, you watch something, a little bit of sad music, like, lo, 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 and then you're like, oh my God. So, it's really tough, yeah. Sensitive, more emotional, yeah. Yeah, oder? I don't know, is it the case for you too, guys? Just like, you just need, not even something special, you know, but just, I mean, of course they make that on purpose. I mean, when you have the right music together, and then the right scene, but the music and sounds make there so much that you're like feeling, oh my God, and then it's just all so sad. Yeah, yeah. Oh, did you see? Yeah, Orakan, yeah. But did you see, for example, Soul? The movie, also animation movie, that's also like, oh my God. Yeah, oh my God. Soul is also really touching. Really touching, yeah. It was really good also. I'm not so much into jazz music, but in case you did not see Soul, take a look. It's really strong movie, yeah. Or did you see Klaus? I think it was called Klaus. That one is so good, but also, oh my God, that was also really touchy. So, yeah. The Soul was really good. I was surprised that I enjoyed it so much. It was really good. And I think the other one was called Klaus. Yeah. Was it from the Spanish movie? Yeah, genau. Klaus. Watched it. It's from I think it's from Spain, a movie. Now directed by Sergio Pablos. If you did not see that one, it's really good. Mini-X woke up. Mini-X is here and is watching. Okay, guys, give me a second. So Mini-X is here. Mini-X is a child, so everyone be nice. We say hello now to Mini-X. Hallo Mini-Hexe! Hallo Mini-Hexe! Guten Abend! Halli, hallo! Wie geht es dir? Hallo Mini-Hexe! Hallo! Ich denke, du bist müde! Solltest schlafen gehen! Hallo! Es ist schön, dass du da bist! Guten Abend! Herzlich willkommen, Mini-Hexe! Schön, dich zu sehen! Hallo! Guten Abend. You see, everyone is saying hello to you. Ach so, alle sagen hallo zu dir, Mini-Hexe. Alle. Guck mal. Da. Tyrun sagt hallo und Harlekin. Alle sagen hallo. Hallo, hallo. So, there we go. Scaring. Hey, Goram. Not the hands. Come on, guys. So. Okay. And you have more life experience, you can place yourself better in a movie, and now the characters... That's probably the case, Force, that you get... Yeah, probably you can just like... Just imagine much more the feelings and the situation and stuff like that, yeah. Was nominated for the Oscars? Yeah, did you see it, Orakan? It's a really good movie. No, Mini-Hex is not scared. Nee, Mini-Hex is not. Mini-Hex is strong. Okay, guys, we end now the giveaway.
So, attention, my friends. We are now ending the giveaway for ESO Plus. If you still want to enter, please type exclamation mark panda in the chat. We will draw the winner in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
good luck, everyone! So, good luck, good luck! See. Tom Tom! Congratulations! You won! Congratulations, Tom Tom! You won winning of 1 month of ESO Plus! Wow! Hi! Really? Really? Congratulations, that's awesome. So give me a moment, I will grab the key for you. So. Here we go. So here, ESO plus. For TomTom, I will grab the key. I whisper you now, TomTom. Hello. Here is your ESO plus key for PC. There you go. Congratulations, TomTom. Enjoy. Congrats. Awesome. There's big and not so big and tiny panda. All the pandas. Whew. Okay. Awesome. Okay, cool. So we have now. Now I have done everything, oder? I did not forget something. I'm pretty sure we have now. I completed all the redeems. We have all the stuff here then. So, yeah. I think everything, right? We got all the giveaways. Everyone got his gifts. We are good to go. I go now to bed. I go now to bed. I would say. Yeah. The idea was we do tomorrow again. A bit more of celebration. Not sure how much we will do there. But maybe we celebrate a bit more. I still have some keys left. So we can have also a bit more giveaways. That's still possible. Maybe we make some a bit less than today, but we will see. We will see how it goes. And if we have, you know, if we are in the mood, okay? But I would say we go now to bed. First, I have to say goodnight to Mini Hexe. So sorry, guys, a bit of German again. Fräulein Mini Hexe, ich wünsche dir eine wunderschöne gute Nacht. Schlaf schön, gute Nacht, süße Träume. Schlaf gut. Tschüss, Mini Hexe. Tschüss. So. Okay. Here we go. So let me now see where we are hosting. And then we go to sleep. Here we are. So, thank you so much everyone for joining. Thank you so much everyone for your huge everything. So guys, thank you so much for subbing, resubbing, gifting subs, biddies, for being here, hanging out, for using your Twitch channel points, for being part of the community, for all the wonderful 4 years. Many of you are here for a long, long time, like really long time, actually. Some of you are already here for years. Or even longer, because maybe I know you from YouTube or from the guild or anything like that. So thank you so much for being such long time members, being all the time here and making the community lively and fantastic how it is. Also on Discord and in the guild and, you know, everywhere. So that's like really, really appreciated. And I just wanted to say thank you very, very much. Everyone to you. I can't gift every one of you something. Also, thank you to all my moderators. For example, Zucker, he's here also. He's here all the time and for all the years. So, and, you know, Tina or Rabbit, all of you. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Also, I mean, really mean it from my bottom of my heart. Thank you. I don't know what I should say else beside of Dankeschön. Thank you very much. But yeah, I mean, sometimes I have to say thank you. Here you go, guys. You're all amazing. And thank you very, very much. Danke. Vielen, vielen Dank. Dankeschön. Merci. Gracias. Tak, tak. Now it's done. So, but thank you. So, thank you very much. I hope you know that. I just wanted to, you know, maybe I don't say all the time so much thank you, but I really mean it when I say thank you. And it's really honest. And yeah, you're all awesome. So, thank you very much. You're breathtaking. So, thank you. So let me now say goodnight. It's a long list, so I will maybe first say goodnight before I start to read. So goodnight, Harlequin. Goodnight, Onyx. No worries, Miao. All good. I would have contacted you over Discord then. Have a good night and congratulations again. I was dizzy from spin the wheels. That was a lot at once, right? So, have a good rest, Texas. Thank you so much. Good night, Mina. Thank you so much. Have a good night. Sleep well. Good night, Alien. Also, thank you to you. Good night, Cherise. Good night, Orakan. Good night, Hendrik. Good night, Dino. Thank you for the gift again. Orakan sagt, ach, tschüss. Okay, tschüss, Mini-Hexe. Good night, Davop. Good night, Tina. Good night, Elisiera. Good night, Fuzilui. Good night, Indaril. Good night, Hexe, Logan und Mini-Hexe. Good night, Werfairy. Good night, Neagos. Good night, Indaril. Good night, Zarathustra. Good night, Elfalso. Thank you so much again for this huge gift. Good night, Kaiven. Good night, Urinholz. Good night, Grand Attack. You're welcome. Thank you so much also. Good night, Overmar Dragon. Good night, Peaceful. Good night, Invalid. Thank you so much. Good night, Crystal Reaper. Good night, Tom Tom. Good night. Oh, I already clicked. I'm sorry, Indaril. It's too late. I just saw that. I clicked always earlier. Sorry. Maybe tomorrow. You can remind me. I have to check the person also. But I already clicked. I'm sorry. Good night, Inaya. And thank you so much again. Good night, Emancy. Good night, Zairun. Good night, Fnerical. Ciao, Santuso. Good night, Ingo. Yeah, good night, everyone. Thank you very, very much for being amazing. Thank you so much for the wonderful evening. I hope I see you tomorrow. Have a good night. Have now a good rest. And yeah, you're awesome. Sweet dreams. Thank you so much. Juicy. Bye-bye. Toodles. Toodles.